Mobile police chase leading to two crashes in the city today. A car that officers were chasing crashed into a house on Pages Lane in Creighton. The chase began after police spotted a possible drug deal. They say the people inside the car were tossing guns out of the window. Officers arrested a man and a woman. Another man got away. During the chase, a police cruiser collided with another car not involved in the pursuit. No one was hurt in either crash.